So we will no longer stand by and allow elected officials who carry the water for corporate interests to use our children as stepladders for their own political career and political interests. We are not here to cut a deal. We are not here to be insiders. We are here to say that we are the final line of defense for these children that have been neglected. So whether he wants to or not, he's going to have to engage us.